What's up guys, Rain here. I'm going to show you guys how to use Hawkeye. This is for the mods and admins of my server. So first off, to look at the commands for Hawkeye, type -e shows all the commands. I would not use -e rollback because you can screw up a grief. If you screw it up, there's no rolling it back again after you just screwed up the rollback. So use the preview. It's gonna be a lot safer, believe me. So first off, type -e tool to get the tool to check griefs, and then we're gonna check this. So it was griefed by this guy here, still griefing it. I'm gonna type -e preview, and then p colon, and then put the guy's name in that it says. And then we're going to put the radius, which is the amount of blocks in front, back, left, and right of us. So it's drawing a circle around us. And then that's about, I guess, 6. And then I'm going to type in the time, which is, see, it's about a 1 minute ago. Let's just put 3 minutes to be safe. And then as you see, it rolls back the house. And this is the original shape. -hawk. It messed up because he hit it. He actually doesn't see it on his screen. It only shows on yours until you actually apply it, and then it rolls back on everyone else's screen. So as you see, it rolls back, and then now he can see it. He's tripping out now. Now, that was a regular grief. Over here, we got a Worldedit grief. So this plugin now supports Worldedit griefs, or it logs Worldedit griefs, and it even says whether it was placed or broken. So as you see, I place this huge block of wood, and Xator Rush came over here and griefed it. So we're gonna type the same thing, except this time I'm gonna put the time a little bit more. I'm gonna put it to 15 to be safe. The radius is a little bigger. It's just gonna put it 20 to be safe. And then we gotta switch the names out, obviously, because it's Xator Rush to grief this, and it was an antidote. So as you see, it rolls it back, and then we're gonna type -hawk, same thing as before, hawk preview apply, and it's gonna apply it. It's gonna go through the whole thing again, and there it is. It is done. So that's how you roll back regular and Worldedit griefs. Stay tuned for more tutorials on things, on plugins basically. I'm gonna teach you guys how to install this and all that, because there is people that can't install it and don't know why they can't install it. It's simple, but it might cost you a little bit money to get. Not that much, maybe a couple dollars here and there. Depends, but. So, yeah, that's basically it for this video.